Hello, I'm going to show you how to do the Gashoo meditation, which is the second part of Hatsu Lei Ho. Gashoo means hands together, which is what we shall do, and it's in the prayer position like this. If you get your fingertips and put it just onto your nose and then bring it forward, and your nose points just where just below your the ridge where your eyes are. You just bring it in front like this. If your arms do get tired though, you can bring these down or down like this. That's absolutely fine. And the idea of this is to have complete stillness within your mind and your body. And to do this, you focus on the tips of your middle fingers and you breathe very lightly from your tendon, which is about two or three fingers width below the navel, which is just down here. Very light, don't have to have much sound at all, if any. And just keep that going, as gentle as you can, and as continuous as well. And when your eyes are closed, imagine that you're actually looking at the tips of the fingers. And if any thoughts come, just allow them to come, let them to ease away slowly, and then to bring you back to the centre. And we're going to do this for a little bit of time. And also be aware of the sensations in your hands as well. You might start to feel sensations like pulsing, tingling, heat, hot or cold. If any thoughts come, just allow them to go. So we're going to sit in stillness and in the space. must have been just for about 4 or 5 minutes. It's good just for a beginner's level. And then as you get used to this, start to add more time to this, maybe double it to 10 minutes, and then bring it to 15, to 20, and 30 minutes. It's very, very good. Bringing yourself back into the present moment. Also creating that oneness within yourself, your body, your mind, your soul, and for everything living within the universe. After all, that is what Reiki is. It's primal energy, which is everything, contained within everything. Okay, thank you.